What's going on, everybody? Blake Ninja here, and put Smash down for the last couple, several months. Anyone who's been on here saying that I have been off this game, okay? But with Sephiroth dropping for Smash, which was crazy, coming from I am a Final Fantasy fan. I love the series. I've beaten several games, not seven, surprisingly enough, but 1, 2, 3. I'm on my way to beating 5. It's like random ones. Started 12, 13, bunch of them. Love the series. Kingdom Hearts. Pretty much anything Square. Bravely Default. Anything Square Enix touches for the most part. I'm down with. I love RPGs, and Square Enix is the best of the best. So Sephiroth is big baddie. Okay. Final Fantasy VII, he's pretty much like villain icon amongst all video game villains. And like I said, I was really off the last couple Smash picks. I didn't even get the DLC yet, but I'm for Sephiroth. And then, you know, the direct for him dropped yesterday, and you find out that they're actually doing a cool challenge where if you beat the challenge, which is like Sephiroth as a boss stage, on the hardest setting, you actually get to get him early, which is really, really cool. I just wanted to do that. So I got to buy the Fighter Pass first. I actually didn't buy. Like I said, it's actually a lot of monies. Part of me almost wants to just buy Sephiroth by himself because I really don't care for Min-Min. As I've done videos on, and I, you know, Steve is cool, but when I could just pay this $5.99 right now, you know what I'm saying? Do my Sephiroth challenge to be on my way. I just don't know though. Like, would it be silly? Like, what if I really do like the? How many more characters I got left? I think 2 or 3. If I really like, you know, the last two, I mean, I'm gonna play this game, so let's be realistic. But this is a good enough reason, I guess, to finally get this thing going. So I'm going to get the Fighter's Pass, and then I'm gonna take on this challenge, and then I'm gonna play with Sephiroth a little bit, and then I'm gonna go with this mat early. Like, this man is such a big baddie. Like I said, he was only on Final Fantasy VII, but then they threw him out in every other Square Enix situation they could. Like, he was in Kingdom Hearts a few times. It's like either a sub boss or a main boss. I can't remember. I've only played. Strangely enough, none of the main. I've beaten. Was the Chain Memories or whatever, the one on the Game Boy Advance? And I've beaten Dream Drop Distance, the one on 3DS. And yeah, I think he actually appeared. He definitely appears on the one on 3DS as a boss at some point. I actually really like that game. Gotta go back and play the other ones. Even though it's weird, yeah, playing the side games, not the main ones. But I do like Kingdom Hearts Disney. I really, the thing about Sephiroth is, to me, he kind of killed the whole idea of Sora, because I don't understand why, I guess, Square Enix would just monopolize on all the DLC for the game when they could touch so many other third parties and franchises. Sephiroth is great, but like, yeah, I feel like they finally shattered all the Geno dreams by putting him as a Mii costume. But that is the one thing I will say. I thought that they would shatter all the Sora dreams as well by putting him as a Mii costume. But they didn't. So, that's quite interesting. Quite interesting indeed. I feel like if they were to keep the idea of Sora, it would be I mean, Sora, or Kingdom Hearts in general, is Square Enix. Colors weave into a spire of flame. Distant sparks call to a past still unnamed. Bear this torch against the cold. I don't know. Maybe Mickey Mouse? Summer. The game, the series, Nintendo, even Sakurai's like throwing out little shots about, because he's throwing out frame data about Sephiroth, which is hilarious. He's just like, oh, this is a party game, not a fighting game for little good boys and girls or whatever. I don't know, he's being weird. Okay, so let's see. 6 DLC. Periodically up until 2021. Min, Steve, and Sephiroth. So there's three more characters? That's a Georgia here. So the $5.99 each is $6. So you're saving $1. That's cool. Okay, so this is a lot of stuff, huh? Should I take on Sephiroth of Cloud? I feel like I should. Hilarious. For players who want near certain victory. I guess I'm gonna clear all of these. Have nothing better to do, right? 7 o'clock in the morning. Let's see, let's check the mic. Oh my gosh. There you go. Yes. Choose your fighter. Oh my god. We're about to do it, boy. Avent Children. Let's do it for the kids. New limit break. Three, no. Let's go, boy. One, go! Are you kidding me? That's hilarious. I thought I read that clause, Travis. Cloud had it.
3, 2, 1, go!
That's hilarious. So I had this, I was playing like Cloud the first time. That's just silly. Almost literally got him off the cliff with a spike.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, that's just cute. Alrighty. I'm so mad at myself. I literally came in just right.
3, 2, 1, go!
I'm so mad at myself.
Thank you.
not going as well as I expected.
3, 2, 1, go!
God, it was that. Well, don't come off the cliff with me, boy. I know how to work cloud. Yank. That's funny. No, he made me mad the first couple times. Sure. I can just post this video of me getting frustrated. Got this man off stage. Cloud sacrifice. I love that move. All right. That was fun.
Start the battle! Sephiroth!
My rival in life.
Whoa.
I will be more than just a member. Okay, he is mad at me. Oh, I didn't get because I'm
ooh.
Come on, Cloud. Wow, you wish, bro. Out.